teacher so we can determine our overall winner. After we do the two novice heats, we're going to run one heat of our youth advanced drivers. So they are a little more experienced, a little more comfortable behind the wheel. So we'll run two heats of the novice, one heat of youth, and then we will run our novice feature. After that, we've got a couple of heats, sorry, five heats of our compact stock. Then we've got a couple of heats of our compact mod drivers, and then our full size heat. And then after that, we'll be doing our features. We've got a really big class of powder puff today, so that should be a really good heat. And then to top it all off, we've got our demolition derby at the end. Looks like our first heat of youth stock is up.